R6 is a car that enthusiasts begged Toyota to build for decades. It's small, lightweight and rear-wheel drive. Thanks to a partnership with Subaru that resulted in the BRZ, this stylish coupe hit the streets in 2012. In the US, the car was originally known as the Scion FR-S but was rebadged as a Toyota after Scion was axed last year. Along with the new name, the AV6 received updated styling both inside and out as well as a revised suspension and a slight bump in power, at least for the manual models. This hot lava colored car doesn't feature Toyota's slick 6-speed manual. Instead it rocks a 6-speed automatic with paddle shifters. While some enthusiasts may look down at that, automatics make up more than half of AV6 sales. Still, the bones are there, and some people don't think the automatic is all that bad. Either way, we can't encourage enough people to buy these cars, as we want Toyota and Subaru to keep building them. Senior Editor, Green, John Belt Snyder, when I first slid behind the wheel of the AV6, I was surprised to see the gear selector and paddles. It's one of those cars that you don't think of as having anything but a manual transmission. Also, in an interior where all the controls and displays are underwhelming, a set of paddle shifters stands out as one of the few tactile objects in the cabin. I ended up using the paddles quite a bit, and found that I actually enjoyed using them, so much so that I'd actually consider opting for the automatic transmission were I to buy an AV6. Despite chips that aren't as razor sharp as they could be, the car's high revving engine means that it still feels great to use. Riding an engine like this up to its red line, filling the cabin with noise, is the sort of thing that'll give you goosebumps. Being able to keep both hands on the wheel while shifting is a good thing for engagement in this car, based on my time with it. Plus, when I got stuck in traffic, I didn't have to wear out my left leg. The other brilliant thing about the Toyota AV6 is its sense of balance. I love the way it communicated its load distribution when cornering, whether on or off the throttle or brake. The fact that the nose of this car snaps right to where you want it when you start dialing in steering angle is satisfying. And its low stance and good view out the windshield make it really easy to place on the road. Like the Mazda MX-5, on the spectrum ranging from driving machine to transportation device, the Toyota AV6, despite the brand name, is skewed about as far toward the former as one can get.
Subscribe, like, share and comment.